எம் பள்ளியின் தாளாளர் அருட்தந்தை ஸ்ரீமன் லூர்து பிரகாசம் அவர்கள் மாதாந்திர கூட்டத்தின் போதெல்லாம் புனித இன்னாசியாரை பற்றி சொல்லாமல் இருந்ததே இல்லை. தந்தை அவர்கள் சொன்னதையெல்லாம் யோசித்த போதும் சுவாசித்த போதும் எழுதியது. யூனியன் ஆஃப் மைண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஹார்ட்ஸ். Wherever you are, there I am. Wherever I am, there you are. It doesn't mean the physical presence, but togetherness in thoughts. Jesuits are in different ministries. They have their own uniqueness. I have seen uniqueness in every Jesuit. But all the uniqueness is a union of minds and hearts. That's why wherever they are, whatever they do, with whomever they work, they have achieved beyond our thinking. Reaching the unreached is possible only when there is a union of minds and hearts. You cannot simply travel with a Jesuit unless you have this mantra, union of minds and hearts. Saint Xavier came to India and never sees Saint Ignatius again, but he did what Saint Ignatius thought, and Saint Ignatius did what Saint Xavier thought. They were far away, but connected with the souls and thoughts. Being a collaborator in Jesuit school, just throw away our personal contradictions, come together for the noble cause. My joy is my students. Though we are rich, though we belong to any community, though we have any kind of social background, we are called teachers. Put aside all those immaterials and come together for the noble cause. My joy is my students. You may not like me, I may not like you, but we should love each other for the noble cause. My joy is my students. Thoughts of correspondent should be the thought of headmaster. Thoughts of correspondent should be the thought of headmaster. Thought of headmaster should be the thought of us all. There lies union of minds and hearts. There lies union of minds and hearts. Be a Marian family, let us all be united with the thoughts. Concentrate, understand and practice it for the noble cause. My joy is my students. Concentrate, understand and practice it for the noble cause. My joy is my students. Togetherness of thoughts is a union of minds and hearts. Togetherness of thoughts is a union of minds and hearts. This mantra leads to success. Ad Maiorum Dei Gloriam. Ad Maiorum Dei Gloriam. என்றென்றும் இயேசு சபை ஊழியனாய் மாற்றின்.